other tools. I'm a tool junkie, so. But
before Mr. Shaver's body was discovered, yeah. Was there a purpose of you taking possession?
Yeah, if you ever come back and need his tools, he's a mechanic by trade.
Now, had you ever socialized at the Shaver residence itself?
Yes.
And when was the last time you were over at that residence?
Labor Day weekend that year.
At that point, was there any sort of
fire pit in the back?
No.
A mí no me importa. Y si después que entras, Japón me dice, no me vuelvas a buscar, no me vuelvas a llamar, olvídate que tienes papá, pues entonces quizás lo haga. Pero aunque vaya y lo visite una o dos veces al año, lo llame una o dos veces por semana.
It was some done, yes. Like the outside perimeter was dug, so you could see the outside shape, and that was about it.
All right, thank you, Mr. Wiggs.
Sir, Maury, is your testimony told you that Mike went to his mom's house?
No.
What'd she tell you?
That he went to his sister's house.
Sister's house, and where was that?
She said it was somewhere in Georgia.
Somewhere in Georgia. That's your explicit recall, correct?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And you likewise had an explicit recall moment when you said it was probably sometime in the summer that he was living at the airport,
correct?
Okay. So you would agree with me, you're not really clear as to the detail about all the conversations and everything that took place.
Pretty clear.
When you say you got these writings, okay?
De mami yo sé lo que mami tiene, ¿por qué? Porque mami me tiene a mí también como cosa de que en caso de que algo pase, yo tengo acceso a su cuenta, tengo acceso a su cuenta.
I can't do that, I just know it comes from his phone.
Es de la única forma que yo sé lo que mami tiene.
But you speak, you've spoken on your direct examination as if these things were represented to you. In fact, you don't know who